Well, the air is pretty good today. It's cool. So I'm just going to chill out while I wait for students. We're a little late, as usual. Inhale, going up. Tighten perineum, exhale, going down. Slow down, sink, relax. Squeeze internally. Breathe lightly through the nose, tip of the tongue on the upper palate. Straighten, this is slightly tipped. Looks better. It's more horizontal. Exhale down. It's starting to get into fall weather. All the time to let go of grief. In the Chinese medicine interpretation of the seasons, fall represents the color white, the letting go of grief. So that you don't carry your accumulated tensions with you into the winter. Whatever's been troubling you, it's not that the trouble's gonna go away, but just let go, at least for this moment, of your attachment to it. Grief and sadness associated with the lung, large intestine, paired organ with the lung. Don't hang on to your old shit. So this gesture is the direction of peristalsis, up on the right, down on the left, the direction of blood flow. So we're going with the flow with this movement. More. It's good to do around 30 to get an effect. Thank you. air quality is pretty good, so I'm gonna work on my lungs directly. Inhale, tap, hold the breath pat, and then massage and shush it out while rotating the shoulders. Normal breath in between. I'm going to do two more. The thing I call the angry snake. So you're going to do a Taiwanese hissing on the inhale and a mainland China hissing on the exhale. So that and shh. Okay. You do it with resistance, with self-imposed resistance. Oof. Okay. So it's strengthening the muscles that help, you know, that you use for the respiration, for expansion and contraction. Okay. Hey, good morning. Want to join me? I just finished.
I'm not if you're not wearing your mask and breathing heavily. That makes
sense. Well, I'm done with that. I just did that for there. Just go back there. Just warm up normally. I was just doing that because no one else was here. I'm not sure where all the other students are. AQI for Arinda? 198. And yet it smells good and feels good.
That has nothing to do with anything. I just thought I'd come and see what I felt like.
Well, how do you feel?
Well, I'm also dealing with this whole blood sugar issue and whatever the hell is going on.
Yeah.
So, I actually need to eat.
Okay, why don't you eat and then warm up? I wish I could get a sensor for right in here. Because yesterday I took a big walk, and when I went on certain hills, it was, I could smell it was smoky, and then when I went in other neighborhoods, it just didn't smell at all. So I think it changes, like little micro.
I was just listening, actually, to Forum coming over.
Yeah.
And they had a doctor talking about, you know, the particles that are 1/30 the size of a human hair. And that's what gets into your lungs and cardiovascular system.
Well, that's probably why beat it out. To eat like every hour or so?
Usually about every 2. Later on in the day, maybe 3, but yes.
Sheesh.
So I'm having a appointment with the doctor tomorrow.
Well, they say Tai Chi helps regulate your blood sugar. What form would you like to do today?
Long.
Alrighty. We'll go straight up to long.
I'm going to warm up really short while you warm up. Okay? As soon as you're ready, just let me know. As soon as you're warmed up. Short form is, you know, it only takes like 7 minutes.
Yeah, but I don't really know it, so.
I know, but I'm just saying that once you get it,
yeah.
it's less of an ordeal to go through if you're short of time or you don't have that much. You know, you don't want to get into it so deeply. It's less physical.